Hello, good morning students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Welcome back in our today's English class. Students, in today's class we are going to learn about synonyms. What we are going to learn? Synonyms. Now, do you know what are synonyms? Yes. Synonyms are the words that have similar meaning. उसका same meaning हो, same word हो, एक ही word का जो मीनिंग का दूसरा वर्ड हो उसको कहा जाता है सिनोनिम्स. ओके, लाइक एक्टिव, स्मार्ट, स्मॉल, टाइनी. यस, दिस आर द सिमिलर वर्ड्स. यस, एक ही मीनिंग के दो वर्ड, सो दोस वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड सिनोनिम्स. अंडरस्टूड? से सपोज स्मॉल एंड टाइनी, एन एंट इज अ स्मॉल इंसेक्ट. And we can also say that an ant is a tiny insect. यानी कि ant है वो एक छोटा सा insect है. Understood? So these words are called synonyms. Okay? Students, now open your textbook and come to page number 34. So on page number 34, you have given this list of synonyms. Okay? These synonyms you have to write one time in your English fair book. Which fair book? Yes, English fair book. Okay, now let's read these words. Active, smart, change, alter, enemy, foe, fear, fright, feeble, weak, freedom, independence, gather, collect, halt, stop, join, link, just, fair, yearly, annual. Next line, need, tidy, need, necessity, order, command, permit, allow, sure, certain, tame, domestic, upright, erect, vacant, empty, weary, tired, weird, strange, valor, bravery. So students, in fair book, first of all, you have to write today's date, then you have to give heading synonyms, and then you have to write all these synonyms one time in your fair book. Students, you have to learn the list of synonyms. And in our next English class, I am going to take your oral test of these synonyms. Okay? We end up here our today's class. We will meet soon. Till then, goodbye. Take care.